Hey, Brian, we're just on I-29, just about a few miles north of the airport, where it's, we've had some light snow freezing drills for about the past couple of hours now, and crews out treating this, trying to get ahead of any major problems up here in the Northland, but of course the rest of the metro having some major problems as the commute starts to begin. Reporting live, Matt Evans, KMBC 9 News.
Now, we have been hearing dozens of reports of accidents across the metro. Live team coverage continues right now. KMBC 9, Scott McDonald. He's along 150 Highway near Holmes, which has been shut down. It's been shut down for several crashes, due to several crashes. Scott?
That's right, man. 150 westbound at Botts Road. Actually, just reopened probably less than half an hour ago. Police came through. They reopened this section of 150 westbound. I'll tell you, they didn't do it until a salt truck came through, led the way, followed by a couple of police cruisers that actually served sort of like a pace car that you see in a NASCAR race, only a race that was going very, very slow. They wanted folks to reduce their speed. Now traffic is flowing here on 150. You see over the other side, folks are going a lot slower. Also want Dick to show, Dick Casper to show this off-ramp here at 150 westbound. That's been a problem area for the last half an hour. Folks getting on and off this ramp have been sliding out. I've seen three vehicles that have just done tailspin. So conditions obviously very, very slick. The suggestion to cut speeds by at least 50%. Right now, that's the latest from here. We'll send it back to the studio.